I like to climb all different types of climbing all over the world. I do a lot of climbing in Rocky Mountain National Park in the summer and winter months. Quite a bit of time alpine climbing in Patagonia. I like to get out and just have adventures. The beauty of the Nano Puff is the versatility. We simplified it even more with just one single front zipper, one pocket. It interacts really well with the harness, and there's nothing extra. I use the Nano Puff Pullover in many ways. I'll climb in it in colder conditions, but then just use it as a belay parka if it's warmer. The prima-loft insulation is great because you can bring it out in any condition. You don't have to worry about it. If it gets wet, you're gonna stay warm. It lasts forever. It's really lightweight, and I use it for pretty much everything I do. With the newest version of the Nano Puff, we slimmed it up a bit. We made it even more of an athletic fit. I was just climbing in Zion National Park and using it as a belay jacket. But then 2 days later, I was back home in Rocky Mountain National Park, skiing in it and climbing all day in the same piece. In warmer conditions, I'll wear it over just a t-shirt. But then when it gets colder, I might put an R1 hoodie on underneath of it and maybe a knife blade over the top. That whole system is really amazing. One of the things I like about using it for rock climbing is that it packs into its own pocket and clips onto your harness. I like to do big wall routes where I carry a minimum. I don't like to carry a pack, so maybe all I have is a small water bottle and my jacket clipped to my harness. The Nano Puff Pullover is in my bag because it's simple, it's lightweight, and works for 90% of the climbing that I do.